largest sea turtle of all, which has actually been sighted off the frigid waters of Alaska. Then there's the green sea turtle, probably the most common. There's the hawksbill turtle.
Jack, get down!
There's Ridley sea turtle. And there's one more.
How did Ridley get
through
in that? I don't know.
It's not Ridley's, believe it or not.
What hurts?
Stomach.
We'll want to work on that over the winter.